Oh, but for your trouble, here, have the leftover chems from working on the repellent. I'm sure you can find some use for them.
Sure, I'm sure. All right, Myrlurks.
Yes, knowing more about them can help people learn to avoid or even outsmart them. So I picked up this observer device to study them in their natural habitat. I need you to hide one of the spawning pods in their lairs.
Right.
That's great. I recommend the nest at the Anchorage War Memorial. I knew a trader who talked about the Myrlurks down there. Just go inside and find one of their spawning pods, probably down near the water. Put this observer inside and get out quietly. And be sure not to kill any Myrlurks inside their nest. If you do, it could ruin the validity of the study.
That will not be easy. Alright, let's actually sell stuff first. Weapons! Yeah, I have no use for Tomagun. No, Ruger also. Thank you, but no thank you. Stick. Oh, mines. Sure, grenades. Let's keep 4. Done. Shotgun. I'm gonna keep that. Didn't I have a... Oh, it's a 556, alright. So, ammo. That's all. Really. Oh, she has a 10 mil. I guess I'm gonna use 10mm rounds. Then. Oh, and also shotgun. Yes. Let's sell the combat helmet. And the glasses, they don't look that good. Right. Chems. I think I'm gonna keep this buff out. Not gonna use it. Cigarettes, duck and cover, empty bottle, jet. Let's keep 2. Morphine, let's keep 2. Alright, psycho, no thank you. One more morphine or 2. One more. And 3 more money. Tumblers today. Journal. I have a lot of surgical supplies. Okay. Cells. All of them. Magnum rounds. I have no use for them yet. Except.
Good hunting.
Bye.
You smile.
So. Oh yeah, I wanted to repair stuff, but.
My heart was gone.
1, 2, 3.
It would be
4, 5, 6, 7, and 8.
And if it can never be.
Oh yeah, at least I got some ammo for the shotgun that's not quite well done. Still okay. Just okay. Let's put the books in my place. I don't want to put down weapons now. Here, because I'm afraid I'm gonna run out of Let's put the food sanitizer as well, I don't use it. Floater meat. I don't know. Let's put it away. And the runaways. I'll just keep two on myself. One on myself. One relic. Alright, tell me a joke.
Good morning, madam. What can I do for you?
Joke.
A neutron walks into a bar. How much for a drink here, anyway? To which the bartender responds, for you, no charge.
Oh, God. I haven't heard this one yet. No charge. Oh, God, that's... that joke was awesome.
Yet you're afraid everything I do is just
it wasn't
evil
that kind that is so bad that it's good. It was actually so good that it was good.
Keeps us so far apart.
For you, no charge.
Why can't I?
Too bad that doesn't work in Hungarian. Otherwise, I would tell everyone this joke.
Melt your cold heart. Another
oh, yeah, down. Right.
Before my time made your heart sad and blue.
But not this way, that way.
And so my heart
Hi.
Is paying now.
Zombies.
For things I
Whoa.
Didn't do.
Wasn't me. Was it me?
In anger,
do I still have the car flipping superpowers? No.
That make the
sad.
Teardrop start.
Right.
Can't I
let me pause a little bit. Alright, so... Oh, music. So I actually hear the music louder than it actually is in the recording. I don't know why, it's weird. But... Yeah. Oh God. Let's save. Actually, I mostly do this by running and jumping down the shaft. Where is it? Where's the shaft? The shaft! Is it here? Don't remember anymore. Crap, no, it's not here. It's that way, I think. Yeah, it's here. Alright, this is gonna hurt. Hopefully no broken legs though. Ah, right. Oh, radiation, radiation. Oh, my relax. Get away from me. Ah, no. No, fuck. Fucking hell, I'm gonna die here. Fuck you, Moira. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. It's all because of you, you bitch. At least that's what my character would say. No! 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 Come on, come on, come with me, come with me. No, don't snap your fucking incisors at me. Alright, so I don't know if I jumped from this level or the next, but I think it was this level, and I think I jumped from... Where? That's not the door. Ah, fuck. Right. So, let's run some more.
Won't you tell me
but where?
Oh,
where did they jump down from? Well, I guess it... Here? No. Yes? Maybe. Oh. Bastards. Oh yeah, this was the door where I came in. Accidentally. So... Oh yeah, this is the door. Oh, this place is fucking with me. I never know... Oh, this way. I never know which way to go. Oh, yeah. actually done it! We're outside and safe. And whoa! Holy landmine shit. You know what? Let's try it. How far can we fly? Oh, I lost a leg. And an arm. And my brain to just run into that. Let's try it again. Wow. Okay. I guess that works. How I adore you through the day and the night.